We want to make the following conversions using the American or standard measurement system. In the first example, we want to convert 68 cups into gallons using the conversions below. And we're going to do this by using unit fractions. So we'll start by putting 68 cups in fraction form. So we'll have 68 cups over 1. Now let's take a look at our conversions. There's no conversion directly from gallons to cups. So what we can do is convert cups to pints, pints to quarts, and then quarts to gallons. So to convert from cups to pints, we'll put cups in the denominator, so the units of cups will simplify out, and we'll put pints in the numerator. And the conversion is 2 cups is equal to 1 pint. Now we've converted from cups to pints. And now we'll convert from pints to quarts. So we'll multiply by unit fraction where we have pints in the denominator and quarts in the numerator. And the conversion is 1 quart equals 2 pints. So 1 quart, 2 pints. And now we've converted from pints to quarts. And now we have one more unit fraction that's going to convert quarts to gallons. We want to eliminate quarts, so we'll put quarts in the denominator and gallons in the numerator. And again, the conversion is 4 quarts equals 1 gallon. And the units of quarts have now simplified out. So this product will tell us the number of gallons in 68 cups. So it looks like we're going to have 68 in our numerator and 16 in our denominator. And this is the number of gallons. 68 divided by 16 is equal to 4.25. So we have 4.25 gallons. And since this decimal terminated, we won't round it. In the second example, we want to convert 3 quarts into fluid ounces. Again, there's no direct conversion from quarts to fluid ounces, so we'll have to multiply by several unit fractions. So we'll start by putting 3 quarts in fraction form by putting it over 1. And now let's look at our table. We can convert quarts to pints. So we'll put quarts in the denominator and pints in the numerator. And again, the conversion is 1 quart equals 2 pints. Notice how quarts are simplified out now. Now we'll multiply by another unit fraction that will convert pints to cups. And then another one to convert from cups to fluid ounces. So we'll have to have pints in the denominator and cups in the numerator. The conversion, 2 cups equals 1 pint. And now pints have simplified out. And now we need one more unit fraction. We'll put cups in the denominator and ounces in the numerator. And the conversion is 1 cup equals 8 ounces. And now the cups have simplified out. So this product will give us a number of fluid ounces in 3 quarts. So we have 3 times 2 times 2, that's 12. 12 times 8 is equal to 96. So we have 96 fluid ounces in 3 quarts.